Yeah, I go funny, just like I funny. Nice. Should've known you're a Tembi. You were never there for me.
What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, YouTube, is your boy King Denix. Welcome to another reaction video. Today we'll be reacting to another artist. I once reacted to a song called Galagata by Caster Tinch. Today we are reacting to another one called Tembi featuring Boity. So let's just check it out. Let's just check it out, man. Woo. Let me turn it up, baby. Nice. This is a very dope video. Dope beats. One thing I was expecting from this guy is the dance moves, man. I know he pulls a lot of dope dance moves. Funny, go funny, just like I funny. Nice. Should've known you're a Tembi. You were never there for me. Now you're on that low me. My just soot out my face. I was down, now I'm up. All the talk, but the dress, but some room. Advantage 24. Nice. Let me have root, that accent. Dollars push. Shout out to the producer, man. That you say, you will put it every day. I like how short this guy is. Like, it's so short. Like, I like the fact that they did this part on the taxi. Something new, copying new moves. Watching niggas drop, bitches wanna talk, trying to fit into my shoes, they can't afford them. I told Louis V, close the store, show me what you got. Time is money, please, and now my rollie says we're on. Dope video, man. Gotta go straight to ratings, man. Caster Tinch. I know this guy as a dancer, so yeah, he used to do a bit of music now and then, but I know him as a dancer because we are from the same city. So yeah, nice video. The fact that he's a white boy rapping in Venek and he can also dance, a dancing rapper, now that's something different, man. We only know Chris Brown's dancing while you're singing, but imagine dancing while you are rapping, man. That is dope, man. Something different, something unique, you know, something new. Also rapping in Venek. I like this video. I like most of his music, man, because it's different. Beside watching the videos, the music itself, you know, it just comes with a different vibe, different style, you know, something from the hood. So I'm gonna give this one an 8.5 for Tembi, featuring Boy T with Caster Tinch.